A suspect has been charged in the painting of swastikas in Fells Point. The suspect has been charged with destruction of property after painting the Nazi symbols along Fleet Street. The community responded by painting over them with rainbow hearts. Councilman Z. Cohen says through the collection of surveillance video and pictures, they are able to find that suspect. Cohen tweeted he is pushing for an additional hate crime charge.